The murder of this local woman at the hands of her ex-boyfriend now prompting a change in the Pittsburgh Police Department. Action News reporter Sheldon Ingram explains how her tragic death will help other women.
The resolution calls for a $25,000 training program for police so that they know how to respond to domestic violence situations that are potentially fatal.
Shannon Jordan says she will carry the grief of her daughter's death for the rest of her life. Police say Cassandra Wade was killed January 1st after she was shot by her boyfriend, Anthony Brown. Police say he shot and killed himself after a standoff with officers. Jordan says her daughter's fate is why the city needs to toughen domestic violence laws.
I can't even put it in words. I really can't, because that was my baby. She did a lot for me. I was once abused in a domestic relation, you know, and I want this to stop.
Council took the first step, passing Bill 2013-1090 as a resolution. The legislation brings together Pennsylvania Coalition Against Domestic Violence, Women's Center and Shelter of Pittsburgh, and the city to form a domestic violence lethality assessment program. It's based on one in Maryland. Police receive specific training in identifying domestic calls that are life-threatening for the victim. Next, City Council must focus on a bill that calls for zero tolerance in the police department if any officer is suspected of domestic violence. And they must debate a bill calling for a domestic violence advisory board.
Domestic violence is a serious issue, and we are here today because Cassandra Wade was murdered by her intimate partner, and we want to do the best that we can as a city to prevent cases like these. It is our job.
City Council will hold public hearings on the bills dealing with zero tolerance in the police department and the advisory board on domestic violence. Sheldon Ingram, Channel 4 Action News.